Hey guys, it's Allie from Allie V Love. I just received my shoes from Poshmark, and I wanted to do a little unboxing slash posh etiquette for you guys. So first I'm going to do the unboxing, and then I'll do the posh etiquette part. These are hiking shoes. They are 7.5 medium, and my foot's actually a wide, so I'm just going to have to put the tree things in there for your to widen this part of the shoe, which should do because it actually does have a leather in it, unfortunately, but I did need hiking shoes because I will be going to the Grand Canyon. These are used though, so it's not like I'm putting more into the industry of leather. Vesque. Let me know if you guys have heard of this brand. The shoes were actually super comfy when I tried them on. To just give you a better look at them. They're really not in bad condition at all. They're in really great condition. The sole of the shoe looks really great and does have no wear on both of the shoes. I can get it out. I also like the color because it's neutral. And I can wear this with a lot of different things. I'm probably gonna have like a cute outfit that I can wear with this. And I need to get a hat as well for the desert because knowing me, I'm going to be extremely warm and I'm going to need to have a hat on to protect my fair skin from the sun. This is what the inside looks like. It will have the same thing. And I have these little tabs on the back. Anyways, that's about it with this. So far, I did try them on, and I liked the way they fit, just besides this part, which can easily be stretched out because I said they're leather. Now, talking about the posh etiquette. If you guys have a Poshmark closet, you will know the basic etiquette is to have these really nicely packaged and to have a note with it. This is how they came. They didn't come packaged with a note, and they also didn't come wrapped. Now this closet I kind of had an issue with before because I had a huge purchase that I was making from them, like a whole bundle, and they never responded back. So I went and I purchased the bundle and I never got a response back, and it was like a month later, and then it took her a little bit to respond back for these hiking shoes. And it took a while for them to be sent as well. So I'm not going to disclose the closet because I don't want to put any negative vibes towards the seller. I don't know if she's just having a bad time or if she didn't realize that she didn't put her closet on vacation. But just the simple etiquette, and that will make you stand out from other closets, is just packaging your items beautifully, putting a note in saying, oh, like, thank you for your purchase, I hope you enjoy your boots, come back and visit soon. Very simple, and there's a lot of videos that will talk about that if you guys want to learn more about it. And you can also follow the Posh Hanger. She has a lot of great ideas and tips, and that's on Instagram, so you can, at the Posh Hanger. THEPOSHANGER. I think there might be two H's. I'll definitely put that in the description below for you guys to find it. And you can also follow me at Amazon_FBA_seller. And so I just wanted to let you guys know about my unboxing and a little bit about posh etiquette and why it makes me a little sad when I get things like this and not items that are packaged really nicely, because I put so much effort into packaging my items so that my sellers, my buyers will be so excited when they get their package and they'll get to open it, kind of like a Christmas present or whatever holiday that you celebrate, where you'd be opening a package and it would be packaged really beautifully. And I also really like that personal touch of a thank you note. Letting the person know that you have taken the time to write this note is a very personal thing, and I really enjoy that. So These are great shoes, but I really wish that it would have those little personal touches. Let me know in the comments if you guys want to see more of these unboxings, or if you want to see how I package my items. I will do another video in response to your questions, thoughts, and I also wanted to say that I'm doing this on my bed, so I did put down a towel, because who knows where these boxes have been. Do you know, like, they have in a hotel, where they have that little thing that you can put your bags on? I definitely want to, like, get one of those for my bed, so when I do come back from trips, I'm not just putting my bag that's been everywhere on the bed. Alright, I hope you guys have an enlightening and adventurous day. Please like and subscribe, comment below, I love to see your comments, and hit that little bell, ding ding, so you guys can get every video that I upload, you get a little notification about it. Have an enlightening and adventurous day.